Mr. Barker to see Mr. Ryder.
Please hold.
Hey, Randall, how you doing?
Hey.
Hey, Sorry. Oh my God, sorry.
Sorry, is
it? You okay? Okay, I'll go.
You called, sir? Barker, your performance lately has been, let's just say, not up to par. However, front office just sent in new orders, and you could be just the man for the job. What's the job, sir?
We have a bit of a problem. A journalist has infiltrated one of our secure compounds, and we can't let any information reach the public. We need you to take care of him.
Okay.
Report back here at 0700.
Okay, I'll be here.
Oh, it's classified.
So sorry.
Hey, Mr. Parker.
Hey, Mr. Parker, how are you?
Good, how are you today?
Oh, I'm doing okay. Boss just gave me this new job, which, not the biggest fan of.
Sorry to hear that, sir.
Anyway, I'll see you around.
For sure.
Come down here right away.
Is that Barker?
Yeah, weird, hey?
don't tell anyone.
Hey, Parker, what you got in your hand there?
Rise and shine. Stop.
Don't even try.
That's enough. It's easy, Barker. Either you kill him, or we kill you. You're going to Sector 654, whether you like it or not. If you get the job done, we'll pull you out. If not, we'll see how it likes you.
Bag there?
Yeah, that's my bag. Whoa.
Did you just throw it out the window?
This is it. This is where you get off.
What the hell, man? Just take me back.
No, I got a family to feed, kid. They're paying me for this job.
Whoa, okay. What do you want me to do?
All right, time to get out.
Now?
Yep.
Where is it?